is Yashahime episode 2. 3, 2, 1. They're so cute. Really cute. That's not good. Wait, when did this fire start? Yes, why did you let go of her hand? It would kind of be hard to smell over all that smoke and the fire.
Wait for it. Keep waiting.
Okay, now what's going on here? The three princesses. Is that Boyo? If it is, he's gotten fatter over the years. Oh, so you went through time. Oh my god, is that Sota? Did he just sense that she was a demon or something? That's kind of sad. Who's she? Oh, that's who she is. Yes, good grief. Who are you guys? Bullies? Dang, she's strong. Impressive. Bounty Hunter Mora. There's a dragon on that sword. Wait, is that Sango's son? That's Kohaku. God, he's changed. What is that? Uh-oh, what's going on here? What's the rainbow pearl? Not that thing again. What is she talking about?
Wait for it. Keep waiting.
Whoa. Oh no. Nice sword. No, that's just wrong. Where's Kagome's mom and Kagome's grandpa? Impressive. It's real. What promise? Oh, her powers? No, she's not human. Yes, she is. I don't think she wants to be more girly and cute. Cowards. Yep. Yes, that's true. Yep. What do you smell? I still think that thing is gross. Oh, so your name is Setsuna. What is up with these rainbow pearls? I still don't get it. Ugh. Ugh. Almost as ex disgusting as the original one. What's
Wait for it. Keep waiting.
what is that? What just happened?
Wait for it. Keep waiting.
What rainbow corridor? Way. Well, I cannot wait till to see what happens in the next episode, since we were left with a cliffhanger right there.